It's job to check the track. Andy knows it's not just London Underground staff that are active in the tunnels at night.